We had accused the cleaner for losing.
I don't understand. Have Kenneth's things gotten from our laundry into someone else's?
Well, since I have no choice but to talk in front of you, Mrs. Krug, I'm sorry to say...